I am Captain von Trapp, you are Fraulein.
Maria! Maria Rainer!
Now, Fraulein, as to your duties here, would you mind stepping over there? Before the children meet you, you will put on another dress.
But I haven't any other dress. When we enter the abbey, our worldly clothes are given to the poor.
What about this one?
The poor didn't want this one.
This is what you would call a worldly dress.
It belonged to our last postulant. I would have made myself a dress, but I wasn't given the time. I can make my own clothes.
Good. I see that you're given some material. Today, if possible. Now, you will be in charge of my children. There are 7 of them. You will see how far they have progressed in their studies, and carry on from there. Each morning will be spent in the classroom. Each afternoon, they march. You will see that at all times they conduct themselves with orderliness and decorum. The first rule in this house is discipline.
Yes, sir!
This is your new Fraulein, Fraulein Maria. As I sound your signal, you will step forward and repeat your name. You, Fraulein, will listen and learn their signals so you can call them when you want them.
Liesel.
Friedrich.
Luisa. Brigitta. Kurt. Marta.
Rettel. Now, Fraulein, let's see how well you've listened.
I won't have to whistle for them, Mr. Captain. What I mean is I'll be with them all the time.
Not on all occasions. This is a large house and a large estate. They've been taught to come only when they hear their signals. Now, when I want to, this is what you'll hear.
You won't have the trouble, sir, because I couldn't answer to a whistle.
That's outrageous. Everyone in this house answers to a whistle. I'll show you. Yes, sir. This is my orderly, my butler, the new Fraulein, Fraulein Maria.
Yes, sir?
This is the executive officer, Frau Schmidt, the housekeeper, the new Fraulein, Fraulein Maria. Please be sure that her room is ready.
Yes, sir.
I shall leave you now with the children. You are in command.
Excuse me, sir. I don't know how to address you.
You will call me Captain.
Thank you, Captain. I forgot to return this whistle, Captain. I won't be needing it, Captain. Well, now that it's just us, would you tell me your names again and tell me how old you are? Now you're...
I'm Liesel. I'm 16 and I don't need a governess.
I'm glad you told me. We'll just be friends.
I'm Friedrich. I'm 14. I'm a boy.
Boy? Why, you're almost a man.
I'm Brigitta.
You didn't tell me how old you are, Luisa.
I'm Brigitta. She's Luisa, and she's 13 years old, and you're smart. I'm 9, and I think your dress is the ugliest one I ever saw.
Brigitta, you mustn't say a thing like that.
Why not? Don't you think it's ugly?
If I did think so, I wouldn't say so. I'm Kurt. I'm 11, almost.
That's a nice age to be, 11.
Almost.
I'm Marta. I'm turning 7 on Tuesday, and I'm like a pink parasol.
Pink is my favorite color, too. And you're Gretel. I'm going to tell you all something. I've never been a governess before. How do I start?
You mean you don't know anything about being a governess?
No.
Well, the first thing you have to do is tell Father to mind his own business.
Luisa, don't. I like her.
What's in here?
My guitar.
What did you bring this for?
For when we all sing together.
We don't sing.
You don't sing? Of course you sing. Everybody sings. What songs do you know?
We don't know any songs.
You don't?
No.
Well, now I know where I'm going to start. I'm going to teach you how to sing. Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
ABC.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Si. Come, I'll make it easier for you. Listen. Do, a deer, a female deer. Re, a drop of golden sun. Mi, a name I call myself. Fa, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow sun.
Oh,
O-T-E-R.